Hello and welcome to Skyvia Tutorials. In today's video, we'll check how to sync data between HubSpot and Microsoft Dynamics with no coding. We picked two scenarios to cover this case: importing data from HubSpot to Microsoft Dynamics and vice versa, and an automated sync between HubSpot contacts and Microsoft Dynamics leads using automation in Skyvia. This tutorial assumes you already have a Skyvia account. If you don't have it, you can create it for free by following the link in the description. Before you start building integrations between HubSpot and Microsoft Dynamics, make sure to create a connection to each of them. To create a connection to Microsoft Dynamics, click Create New and select Connection. Look for Microsoft Dynamics in the list. Specify the URL that you use to connect to Microsoft Dynamics. Usually it looks like this. Enter your login credentials and click Create Connection. To create a connection to HubSpot, go to New Connection. Look for HubSpot in the list and sign in with your HubSpot account. Skyvia supports two-way data sync between HubSpot and Microsoft Dynamics. Opportunities, leads, contacts, and accounts data from Microsoft Dynamics can be used to personalize marketing emails, segment your database, or send emails on behalf of a lead's sales representative. This helps close the loop between marketing and sales, leading to more effective campaigns and better lead nurturing. On the other hand, you can import HubSpot objects, such as contacts, companies, deals, and tickets from HubSpot to Microsoft Dynamics to enhance customer relationship management, improve sales and marketing alignment, and overall boost the efficiency of business processes. Let's check the example of importing Microsoft Dynamics opportunities into deals in HubSpot. To import opportunities from Microsoft Dynamics to HubSpot, click New and choose Import. Select Microsoft Dynamics as source and HubSpot as target. To define what data to load from Microsoft Dynamics to HubSpot, where to load it, and how to map it, create an import task by clicking Add New. You can add any number of import tasks to your integration. Let's import opportunities by selecting Opportunity Object from the drop-down list. Here you can optionally apply filters to your data. For example, let's choose only opportunities with a close date, February 1st or higher, and click Next Step. On the Target Definition page, select the Deals object in HubSpot to load data into and one of the available operations. Insert Add Source Data to Target. Update updates the values in target according to values in source. Upsert combines insert and update operations and adds new records while updating existing ones. Delete deletes the records from target. As we want to load opportunities from MS Dynamics to HubSpot, we select the insert operation and click Next. Skyvia tries to map fields automatically. However, you can remap any field as you see fit. There are four mapping types available: column, constant, lookup, and expression. Let's use constant and set the currency to USD. Once this is done, click Save Task. Now you can run your import, schedule it for future runs, check the current import execution and the results of your previous imports. Let's create a schedule for it, then run it and check the log details. We schedule the integration to run every week on Monday at 10 a.m. Paris time, starting now. To check the results of the current and past integrations, use Monitor and Log tabs. If some rows fail to import, you will receive a detailed error log. Also, you can set up email notifications to receive in case of partial or complete failure of your integration. You can import data from HubSpot to MS Dynamics in the same way by creating another import integration where HubSpot is the source and Microsoft Dynamics is the target, achieving a two-way sync between systems. Alternatively, you can use Skyvia synchronization if you need a two-way sync of the same objects. However, before performing a synchronization, make sure that HubSpot and Microsoft Dynamics do not store duplicate data, as synchronization will copy the data in both ways. The ideal scenario is when one of two destinations is filled with data and the other one is not. If both data sources are filled with data, we suggest you to use import, as shown in the previous example. To create a synchronization, go to New and choose Synchronization. Select HubSpot and Microsoft Dynamics and the objects you want to synchronize. After that, you will need to define mapping for both sides. When ready, click Save Task. Optionally, create a schedule where you set up a sync interval. Let's move to our second case and check the automation product. Automation is used to automate your business processes with the help of actions, triggers, and conditions. It allows you to build scenarios of various complexity to satisfy your business needs. For example, let's automatically receive updates to HubSpot or Microsoft Dynamics whenever a new record is created in either of applications. Automation will check the app selected and trigger for events. And once it locates an event, it will apply changes specified in action. Let's create a lead record in Microsoft Dynamics each time a new contact record is created in HubSpot. Click Create New and choose Automation. Set the name for your automation, the workspace, and select a trigger type. Trigger is the starting point of every automation. It looks for a specific event or a condition to happen and launches the automation flow when it occurs. The automation can be run manually based on the schedule or the event. Choose a connection trigger to run automation based on the event. It is designed to monitor a specific event or condition in your data source. When the event occurs, trigger detects it and creates a CRUDE execution. If there is no active execution, it starts the automation. After choosing the trigger, let's start building the automation flow. Skyvia allows you to build complex scenarios with a lot of conditions. For our scenario, we only need two components, trigger and action. Let's configure our trigger first. Select a HubSpot connection. Set trigger to new record and table to contacts. Specify what columns will be returned by trigger in the output. Finally, set the polling interval that defines how often Skyvia will check HubSpot for new records. We set it to 5 minutes. Once the trigger setup is done, let's move to the action component. Drag it from the components pane to your automation flow right below the trigger. Click to open its settings and select Microsoft Dynamics connection, insert action, lead table, and configure the mapping. Once it is done, save the automation and go back to the automation overview. Change the automation status from disabled to enabled. Now the automation will check HubSpot every 5 minutes for new contact records and will automatically create a lead for it. Skyvia allows you to create and automate quite complex flows using numerous connectors, actions, and conditions. This provides the ability to easily automate fairly complex business processes. You can always check the previous automation versions and restore one of them on the Versions tab, monitor current executions, and check the detailed results of previous executions on the Monitor and Log tabs. Thank you for watching this HubSpot Microsoft Dynamics 2-way sync tutorial. If you still have any integration-related questions, drop us a comment below and we will help you. To try Skyvia for free, use the link in the description. See you in the next videos.